I see a lot of you guys in Central Park. Do you work in the hospital in Central Park?
Yeah.
When is that coming down?
Whenever this is all over.
The tents, you know what I'm talking about?
Whenever this is done. Because people aren't taking care, you know?
There's a lot of patients in there still? Be safe, man. Thank you.
old home on 72nd Street?
Good day, sir. Can you tell me what you did in the last hour to make the park safer?
Oh, we handed out over 1,000 masks.
Masks
that were provided by Haynes.
Okay, I'm talking about crime-wise. What have you done in the last hour?
Crime-wise? No, I haven't prevented crime in the last hour. I'm here today for social distancing and park safety.
Listen, man, I don't really blame you. I blame your superiors for doing this. So please don't think it's anything personal.
Okay, sir. Anything else I can help you with?
Do you know how much we pay to NYPD every year? $5.6 billion. Do you think New York City gets $5.6 billion worth of police protection?
I wouldn't be able to answer that question, sir.
The FBI, which is for the entire United States, plus all their bureaus across the world, is 11 million. But New York City, this tiny, tiny little spot, 5.6 billion. For this. I was on the corner there for the past hour and a half. I can't tell you how many people I saw smoking going into the park. I smell weed coming from this corner. No police around. You think that's right?
No, it's not right.
Anyway, nothing personal. It's just a pet peeve of mine when I see stuff like this.
Today we're here for omnipresence and social distancing. Pretty much most people have been very compliant today. They're wearing masks. You know, just groups of families, less than 10. Everybody's been practicing social distancing.
All right, bud. Have a good day.
Have a good day, sir.
plus you have the engine idling. For what? Why do you have the engine idling?
It's to have the lights on.
Oh, God.
I don't make those rules, sir. They say keep the lights on so people see you're here, and they encourage this practice.
So nobody would see this car. It's too dark for you to see this car right now. Look at the conditions.
As I said, sir, I'm not...
That car is burning gasoline that the United States murder people in other countries for. Murder them to get that gasoline. So you can leave that engine on, just idling for no reason.
Well, the reason is for the lights.
So people will get murdered for some lights. That's correct, right? That's right. That's justifiable.
I cannot assess that. I can only say that, you know, if I'm going to do it, I have to do it.
I think sometimes it's up to the individual. You don't have to keep those lights on. You don't have to keep that engine idling. How long have you been here? At least more than an hour, right?
Yes, sir.
With gasoline burning for an hour to keep some lights on. That's an electric car?
Hybrid.
So it doesn't burn any fuel?
Yeah, it takes fuel, but it's an electric car.
Excuse me, what was that music about? What was that music about? Fucking pieces of shit. They're blasting music.
What were you asking?
Asking who? Them?
What's that?
What were you asking me?
No, what were you asking them? Why are they blowing music?
They're cops. They're supposed to be more responsible. They're blasting music over the PA system.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, this is what we pay $5.6 billion for. Take a good look. Did you hear them playing music over the PA system, sir?
Who?
Did you hear them playing music over the PA system? Do you think that's professional? But you have police. A police car just passed there, blasting music over the PA system. Because they want to have fun. They're kids. Is that people we could depend on to protect us? And now you come and you park your car and you leave the engine idling. Why? Why can't you just switch the engine off?
Because I want to make sure people can see me.
So you park in the middle of the road and you put the lights on so people could see
right,
you?
Because we're doing social distance. I want to make sure people see me. They need somebody to come to us.
Do you have 6 feet between you? Do you have yes, 6 feet between you?
I have a mask on. You have a mask on? You need a mask on?
You need
I have
a mask?
Mask.
You like a mask?
I don't want a mask.
Would you like one?
No, I don't.
Okay. Is there anything else to
add to it?
Don't worry. It's only one of me. See the morons? All these morons, they're on your side.
Everyone's entitled to their opinion, sir.
Yeah, clapping. For what? What are you clapping for? Morons, because TV tell them to clap at 7 o'clock.
Thank you.
Once we have them, we'd have you. So thank God for them. Put a mask on so we can breathe your fumes in. Does that make any sense at all?
You need a mask, sir? I have a mask. Light.
I told you before, I do not need a mask.
Because you don't have a mask and you're putting everybody else's in danger, you know?
That is my choice to have a mask.
Okay, that's what I'm asking.
The law is if you go into a grocery store, you need one. Not in public.
And I didn't want you to have. I said, I have one if you would like.
And I told you, no, I do not want your mask.
Okay. All right, no problem, sir. You have a good day, all right?
Yeah. Yeah, you just park here now and block. Do you have lights to put on?
Yeah, they're in the back window.
Do you have lights?
They're in the back window.
All right, block all these people and have a little party. I do not want your mask. Take your mask. Keep it.
Take some masks. And my lights are on in the back window. Take a look.
Park. Park and have a big chat with them now. Have a party. You want me to get you some donuts? Do you want me to get you some donuts?
I don't eat donuts, but thanks.
I'll run get you some coffee and donuts.
Lincoln, here's five. Lincoln, Kareem, here's five masks for you.
No, I don't. You know what I want from you? I want good, uncorrupted cops. That's what I want.
So we do.
I don't want corrupted cops.
And my lights are on in the back.
Keep your mask. I don't want your mask.
Go take a look. You better watch your stuff so nobody takes it.
Thank you. Announce it.
Thank you very much, sir. I got a mask, no officer.